bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians.